Okey.
Okey, bos. Dah. Dua. Tunggu.
Dua double lagi.
Dah. Aaron tak apa. Lebih ni baik.
Dia orang.
Dia kalau kemarin cantik lain.
Ini rotan. Ini rotan segar. Pisau. Pak, saya pegang. Okey. Sini bahaya. Bila sini tak ada dah. Ya. Nampak. Sok sangkut sini. Bagaimana? Okey, baru saya buang. Jadi ini sebenarnya saya buat untuk dinding. Dinding. Ya. Jadi kalau atap dia atas, ini untuk dinding. Okey, cari kayu lagi satu letak tengah. Ya. Ini daripada daun bertam.
Okey, we almost reach this person house. Why we travel up the hill so far to come here? Because his house will show the original, how the aborigine make the house by handmade.
Pukul 5 je dah jijup dah.
Dah ni ui os pula last ni.
Pukul 2 eh? Neng, ji dah jijup dah.
Segera lah.
Nyau.
Ini bujang.
Nyau.
Besar rabut.
Dikat.
Okay, let me explain why I and Rahman come to this house here because that day Brahman show how to make the wall with the rattan. So this is why we come here to show this house how they make. This is fully handmade type, and it take me almost 1 hour hiking into the jungle to come to this place. And actually today is freezing now. So what happened is when we hiking is a lot of leech on the floor, is a lot. So I also after walk about 10 meters, I had to look at my leg again to check whether I got leech or not. And at least 4 or 5 leech can easily at one leg. Hi guys, I'm now in the Gombak jungle. I was with Raman. Raman now is going there to the original Gombak River source. So I'm checking my leg because today now is a raining season. As you can see now, there's a leech on my leg. You can see it's sucking my blood now. So how I'm going to remove the leech? Put the fingernail, push near the pit. Now, wrong side. Okay, take out already. Oh, there's another one, a small one. Can see, bite me here. Here got one more. Had to check truly. See, he also got one more. To check my leg. Okay, this leg are safe. In the jungle, you never know who got what follow you. This is the Gombak River beginning water source. See, it's passed by here, going down all the way. I removed the leech from my leg. I noticed my hand also been bit by the leech. As you see, it's bleeding. Roughly this is the house sizes, can occupy about 6 person, like a small tent.